people who love Dhoni, they just observe a few aspects of Dhoni. But last 3-4 years of Dhoni's life, he has changed dramatically his entire physical state. He's more lean, if you were to see. He's more lean, he's more agile than what he ever was. And more than the helicopter shots the last 3-4 years, he has made runs by running in between the wickets. Aur aapne wohi baat abhi kari ki he's the fastest in the world in terms of he can even beat Usain Bolt. So, kabhi kabhi hum wo observe nahi karte. But more than that, the point for us to take away is ki ek insaan us level pe pahunch gaya jahan par abhi aur level nahi hai, hum kehne ki he's now one of the world's best. He's got so many World Cups his side, he's got a team, he's taken India up to a level. So, एक तरह से एक लेवल पर पहुंच गए, उसके बाद भी इंसान बदलने को तैयार है. और यही खूबी होती है जो लोग टॉप में होते हैं. इट्स नॉट दैट दे हैव रीच्ड, बिकॉज दे कंटिन्यूअसली अपग्रेड देमसेल्व्स.